You're not really supposed to offer those mags for sale.